So we lost 70,000 people. We lost, as I said, over $100 billion to the economy. And in the end, we were blamed for the Americans not succeeding in Afghanistan. I felt it was very unfair on Pakistan.